Hey, what's up? This is Joey, and welcome to this VD. Come on, pack this. So, still warning. The CD contains bad language, and it talks about issues that are pretty weird. So, whether this is true, it's all fun and games. When I talk about something, it's not real. It's just, I have nothing else to write about. Alright, so, did you wait to see? What the fuck?
Pass the blunt, pass it to the right. Get it good. Getting blazed till it peak of night. Get it good. Let your other sober homies drive. Hell nah, y'all niggas is high. Get it good. Pass the blunt, pass it to the right. Get it good. Getting blazed till it peak of night. Get it good. Let your other sober homies drive. Hell nah, y'all niggas is high.
Y'all know everybody wanna hit the shit, then they quit cause they say that the girl's legit. Token up, mellow down while your niggas on the ground, laughing to the sound of a doorbell. What the hell, why you here? Turn your gay ass around. We won't tape it, we'll just rape it, hands and knees on the ground. I'm not gay, but nigga, hey, I'm fucking high as the cloud. So tonight, yo, be our woman, bitch, shut up, don't be loud. Nana's coming down the stairs, we gotta figure this out. If she figures out what high, she's
what's
gonna scream
noise
and
down
shout.
There? Why your niggas down there smoking weed on the bed?
It's not weed, it's herbal lessons for my nigga Jay's head. He's got lice, yep. And it's not nice, we tantalize it with grass. And the boy there with his pants, I was hiding weed in his ass. Don't joke, no smoke, just me and my folk. No quote, no bitches,
he's got weed.
Y'all niggas snitches, quit lying, I ain't buying your shit no more. Yo,
nigga,
yeah,
we got good though, right?
Get it good, pass the blunt, pass it to the right. Get it good, getting blazed till the peak of night. Get it good, let your other sober homies drive. Hell nah, y'all niggas is high. Get it good, pass the blunt, pass it to the right. Get it good, getting blazed till the peak of night. Get it good, let your other sober homies drive. Hell nah, y'all niggas is high, yo. This little nipple, just freestyling on this nipple. I'm fucking high as shit and I don't know if I can tickle yo dick anymore with the feather cause it's slow. Oh shit, nigga. I'm running up the walls just like makes you see shit. And then my boy JD says, nigga, let's hit me cause I shooting his guns and shit. I won't fit his face. This nigga be tripping because he's taking up his place. Yo, I'm going to the bakery and eating that bread while the nursery bakery woman's giving head to me. Little nipple, oh shit, nigga, I can't do this shit. Cock-a-dee-dee-dee.
Yo. This gangster remix of nothing. It's not even original. That's how original remix this is.
Gangster shit.
Yo, I'll tell you everything that you want to hear. I love the way you
that's
walk.
Right.
I love the way you talk. I whisper funny things all up in your ear.
I dig it. Ain't nobody gonna bring me down. There ain't no way you're gonna bring me down. Unless I go to the Chinatown. There ain't no way you're gonna bring me down. This song's about many things. It's about diamond rings. It's about killing fiends on the street when you're main. I got a girl at home and know I love her so. But my baby daughter, oh that bitch is such a hoe. Who be saying I'm not top dollar? You be saying I'm not top dollar? Well I be saying I am top dollar. I put that on my resume cause I'm not a scholar. When I went to school I was a badass bitch. Only minor in the class I was filthy rich. I used my money to buy them hoes. Don't you love those little fourth grade hoes? Those funny little tricks right. Picking they nose. And the party don't start till 8 in the most. I get up, do a dance, and I wiggle my toes. I sit back down with the gangsta pose. I'm a G cause I kill people. Can you say that you kill people? Just last week I killed two people.
shit.
My mom's so proud, my dad said I'm evil.
Yo.
Like Evel Knievel kind of.
Evel Knievel, you know what I'm
not
saying?
Not as evil.
It's straight gangsta shit.
Motorcycle.
You can't
I'm
talk this shit, you know what I'm saying?
I'm killing people.
Shit, you know. Do the gangster dance, everybody.
Kids in the ghetto,
yo. Step to the left, then you step to the left. Don't look at the suspicious and then commit a theft. Come on, step to the left, then step to the left. Don't look suspicious and then commit a theft. Come on, step to the left.
Go get Trey.
Sometimes I put my pee-pee in horses.
Aw, oh, shit. Oh shit. Motherfucker. Stop calling me Robot Boy. I'm not Robot Boy. I'm Little Nipple, fool. I punch your motherfucking elbow, bitch. I make it hurt. I'll stab your toenail. Once upon a time I was a kid, straight OG from the city of the Max.
Sacramento.
Every single thing that was bad I fucking did. And when I was 3 I started smoking up the cracks in those motherfucking sacks. That's still chill in my head, make it really hard to get sick. So I go fuck those bitches with AIDS, those STDs, and then I let my dog suck my dick.
I can't stop crying cause my feet keep dying whenever I give them head.
Just give them head.
My hands keep shaking when I'm out of masturbation, so I jack off the
mom.
I stick my dick in a horse and ejaculate of course all over his hairy back. Sad but true, but there's nothing I can do. This is my lifestyle track.
Yo, once upon a time I was a kid, my dad stuck 15 apples in my ass. My peepee grew bigger every apple that went in. Then he stabbed my boner with some glass. But now I have a girl and I love her so much. I love her when she smiles and when she lets me touch. I love to touch her boobies when I squeeze them really hard. I squeeze them in the kitchen pool and in the backyard. Motherfucking backyard.
He's not crying cause my feet keep dying whenever I give them head.
I'm saying, bring it up. I'm just trying to tell you the truth, fool. My life is hard. My life is hard. I look in the mirror, and the mirror just, I smash it on my head, and the glass goes in my face. I don't know why that happened. That's weird shit right there. That's like fucking X-Files shit. That sounds nice, like X-Files.
Pokemon's looking hella good over there, son. Makes me wanna go tap that ass.
Tap that ass.
Pokemon bitches. Making me go crazy.
Yo, I be chillin' with Pokemon, be having hella fun. I was in when Squirtle got his first water gun. Say, man, what's up with that? You need a bigger gat. See, you can kill some jiggers, rat-a-tat-tat-tat-tat.
Get you up in the club, coming shorty, show some love. He's the angel from above, maybe he can rub a dub. About to shock the mic, about to rock the mic.
That fool is hella tight, that's right.
Don't ever try to step against me.
Yo, get your ass whooped and then you'll see. Even with practice, you'll never be a Pokemon master quite like me.
Come on, bitch.
Hey, he said too.
You take a step forward and then you look back.
There lies a sign you're about to get jacked. Head to the side with the music bumping. We're straight players from the city of Compton.
Charizard's a player, but that fool be tripping. We were rolling down the street, he was chilling and sipping. Out of the blue, he smoked a cop in the street. We asked him why, he said, that's neat, fool, we can go to jail.
Fuck the police, Joe, those cops can go to hell.
Charizard, I'm scared.
Don't be scared, it's all cool. I've been killing cops since back in 92, Jigga. Bringing her back to the streets, Jigga. I'm a fierce ass lion like that nigga Tigger. Bringing death to Pikachu. Come on, fool, what's wrong with you? Little yellow rat with a whack ass crew.
What's your problem? When you come and start this shit?
I throw rocks at your face, and that's not it. I tell yo mom she's fat, and yo dad he's black, and yo sister a mister, and yo brother a mother.
Fucker. Better take the shit back. My dad's a dragon. How can he be black? And
Roar!
My sister's a girl and my brother's a boy. My mom is fat. Now you're my chew toy, bitch.
Let's start some shit, motherfucker. Yeah,
fuck you.
Fuck
you.
Fucking shit.
Ash.
I'm coming.
Ash.
I'm coming.
Ash, I need help.
I'm coming.
Fuck you.
Bitch ass shit.
I've got 6 Pokeballs.
You're a bitch.
You're a bitch.
You're a bitch.
Fuck you.
little bitch.
Donald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, and on the farm he had a thug, E-I-E-I-Boom-Boom. Old MacDonald had a farm down in L.A.
What?
Where all the little roosters and the little sheep play.
Yo.
Sure, I'm there almost every single day. I feed the chickens some corn and then the horses some hay.
Yo,
they say nay and the chickens go cluck.
Cluck,
the turkeys get jealous, but I don't give a fuck. They suck because they got their weird thing on their neck. I wish all the turkeys in the farm would go to heck.
Yo, they call me Little Nipple. My nipple's nice and small, sucking and licking, unzipping on nipples, what cats do best of all.
That's right.
And kitties, when they crawl, they never
right
lose their balance. Is it from the tail or from their supernatural talent?
My
favorite animal is thickest through the fog. That's DL double G. The gizzle is a dog. The nizzle makes
crazy.
Me kizzle.
That boy
the
crazy.
Kitties till they fizzle.
That
it only hurts
crazy.
A little itty piddle. But that's a silly riddle. A riddle that is silly. My name's not Little Nipple. My name is really Billy. Little Nipple sounds better. I have a little dick. I'm done with this rhyme. My mind is getting sick.
Cooler.
Smash your peepee with the rock. With the rock. Oh yeah. I'll smash it with the rock.
With
don't
the rock.
Try to fuck with my
fuck
eyes.
With my eyes.
Don't try to make
me
realize. Cause I'll smash your head
with my penis.
With my peepee. With my peepee. Don't ever go climb trees.
Don't ever go climb trees.
Cause I'll shoot you with my gun. With my gun. With my gun. Don't eat ice cream or I'll kill you. I'll shoot you in the fucking face, bitch.
Welcome, McDonald's. Who are you?
What's up, man? Who are you?
I'm your manager. Who are you?
What? Who am I?
Yeah, who are you?
You want me to tell you who I am?
You want the job.
You think you deserve to know who I am?
Yes.
All right, this is it. Bring it up, bring it back to the streets, now it's real. I'm a mighty morphin' Power Ranger, bitch, that's the deal, Lord Zed.
Who you doing?
I'm coming.
What you doing?
And Rita.
And who?
I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm a Power Ranger. Move, get out my way. I'm a motherfucking superhero, gotta save the day. I got my mighty, mighty sword and my mighty, mighty gun.
I gotta kill the pee-pee man, run, run, run.
He peed on my face and he made my eyes blind.
At least he didn't kill me, the pee-pee monster's kind.
Now he's my friend, he's my motherfucking friend. We'll be fucking friends till the motherfucking fucking end.
I won't sew anymore. My mouth is really dirty. And Zordon, my boss, says I'm a pretty birdie. I'm the Brown Ranger and my sword's a piece of poop. And now I have to fight the incredible Scoop. My watch goes beep and I say watch this. And my friend Frank, watch me turn to brown mist. I go shit in the toilet while I'm making this rhyme. And then I say it's fucking
morphin' time.
You're not ready for the chorus.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
I don't think that you're ready for this chorus, okay?
Fucker.
I'm not gonna tell you.
I'm ready.
I just don't think you're ready for the chorus.
I'm ready.
If I tell you.
All right, I'll tell you.
I kick.
Hi-ya!
And punch.
Kia, kia, kia!
And shoot.
Pew, pew, pew!
Then die.
That's
what
right,
that's
fuck?
Right. I kick.
Hi-ya!
And punch.
Kia, kia!
And shoot.
Pew, pew, pew!
And die.
What the fuck?
We ride in the Megazord, I get in the backseat. They say, what'd you say? What'd you say? What'd you say? I said, I got in the backseat. Y'all can kill that monster dead. While the Pink Ranger's back here giving me head. Then when she's all done, I can get up and have some fun. I bump Dr. Dre, pop my collar, then I send. Say, yo, we're missing something, something fresh that we need. The Black Ranger turn around and says, Joey, here's the weed. So I hotbox the bitch, and now he can't see. I take the Megazord and we run, and then we flee. We hear a whoop whoop, ah shit, it's a cop. We roll down the window and we say, pop pop, motherfucker, you dead. Motherfucker, you dead. Motherfucker.
So do I get the job?
No.
Bitch! I'm a Power Ranger, motherfucker! I'm a Power Ranger, bitch! Motherfucker! I'm a fucking Power Ranger, bitch!
Yo, this song goes out to all the little children up in the world.
All
you know what I'm
kids.
Saying? It's a little nipple, bringing it back to the people.
Represent,
you know what I'm saying? It's a message for all the little children, you know?
Yeah.
We want this song to be played in little preschools, you know?
Yeah.
And on.
This is serious.
Nickelodeon.
This is serious.
Nickelodeon.
We gotta stop this.
This is what happened to me. Yo, I was as high as a tree. Be smoking that toke all night. Till my legs are broken. Swimming in a pool at night.
Splash,
I fell asleep and
splash.
I'm praying, hoping. Am I dead?
Huh.
I got these horns on my head.
Whoops.
Why do I have to go? Why can't I be alive instead?
Okay.
So I went up to God and said, what's up? And he showed me how I died. So we turned on the TV. I
click,
closed my eyes and
click,
then I cried.
Click.
Are you fucking for real? I fell asleep in the pool.
Yeah, Joey, I know. Isn't that some bull?
So I walked back down to the gates of hell.
What?
I went to the devil and said,
oh, up,
well, what can I do to work for you?
Well, bitch, you can fucking tie my shoe.
So I got down on my knees and I did it. He said,
Joey, that's not it.
I said, what the fuck do you want me to do now?
Suck my dick.
How?
Well, you take your lips and you put them on my penis and then... Oh, the song's done.
I was sucking Pegasus' his dick. I was sucking Pegasus' dick. Yo. Yo, this is a devil rap. Yo, 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 I go D to the E to the VIL. Yo, all you little people, can you feel? Yo, can you spell my name? Yo, yo, can you spell my name? Oh, I got a little flow for you little kids and you little hoe. I got a little flow for you little kids and little hoe. I got a little flow for you little kids and little hoe. I'm just a devil, I don't know what the fuck.
Okay.
can understand why anyone would have sex with bacon, right? Who has sex with bacon? I mean, come on now, seriously. Certainly not me. Certainly not
Boom!
Yeah. So cool. Like a cat. A man walks down the alleyway, expecting not a thing. A woman comes and touches him, and then he hears a poo. What the fuck? Still, you don't know
where this man is going now. What is he doing now? He's probably shooting now.
Who told you that you know the Chicken Man? It certainly wasn't me. I don't know who the Chicken Man is. I don't know who the Chicken Man is. Do you know who the Chicken Man is? Yo, what's up? It's Seamaster Fresh right here. About to have the sickest freestyle battle going on right now between little B2KT and little Nipple. You know what I'm saying? So this shit's going down right here. So folks, we got going up heads or tails? Heads or tails?
Tails.
You want tails? All right, let's see. Let's see how this goes. Oh, it's tails. Who do you want to go first?
Little Nipple.
All right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Let's hit this freestyle up right now.
H-I-J-K-L-M-U-R-S. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H-I-J-K-L-M-U-R-S. P, U, V. W, X, Y, and Z.
Cut the music, cut the music. All right, yo, that was hella tight, yo. But let's hear for Little Nipple. Little Nipple's gonna put it down. He's gonna put it down against this girl. All right, Little Nipple, what you got? What you got, Little Nipple? Aw, hell no, I got this shit. That little girl's whack. Yo, whack, little girl. You're gonna feel my wrath. Here we go. Stop the music. Stop the music. Hold up. Still thinking. Alright, yo, you're a second grade girl, and I'm a man. I'm gonna put you in fucking Peter Pan, you little bitch. You come sing the ABCs, you try to step to me, little Nipple, bitch. That's my name, I'm like halfway up to being so famous. And your aim is just like the candy. You don't know cause you're like dandy. You don't know how to rhyme for crap. Everybody just wants to go and slap you in your little second grade face. And spray mace in your eyes and put you in your place. Cause you taste like poo-poo. You taste like doo-doo. Cause you don't know what you wanna do-do-do-do. Everybody wants to come up and run. Say, hey, little Nipples over there, let's have some fun. But when they see you, yo, they run away. Because they think you're gay and they're gonna shoot you today. Are you scared yet? You wanna punch me in the neck yet? Cause I wanna throw my fist at you. Are you dead yet? Do you know what I'm gonna say next? I bet you don't. I bet you're gonna punch me. Shit, I bet you won't. Because I'll throw this mouse at you, this keyboard. And that'll make you go, and we'll start another war. Not over oil, not over love, not over power, but over lyrics. You know, cause I'm just delirious. I'm bringing it back, I'm furious. I'll put you in your lip, and I'll make it serious. Come down your eye, I'll make you wanna die. I'll make you wanna end your little pathetic life. Because I'm little Nipples, I do. Yeah, you think I'm talking to him? I'm talking to you. Now everyone in the 916.
get on your knees and suck each other's dicks, because then you'll know just what we're about. We're about that shit like the elephant snout, because I work at Gateway Computers. I make $2, three figures. I don't know what I'm doing, because shit, I'm almost out of rhymes. Alright, well, you guys let me go for a little bit more time, because I'm almost done. I'm gonna bag on this girl. I'm gonna ruin her little kindergarten world. I know she's getting younger every time that I say. Soon, maybe tomorrow, maybe today, I'll kick her in a kneecap. She'll fall over to the floor. And then she say, hey, Joey, don't rap no more. Oh shit, my name's Nipple. I just revealed my little cripple. Now I'm uncrippled. Alright, now I'm done. I'm decrippled. I'm simple, tipple, nipple. Alright. Don't step to me.
I don't know what it is about you. I just...
My tits?
No.
No?
No, it's your energy, your attitude, you know, the way you carry yourself.
You're not a fag, are you?
No, I am really attracted to you.
No, I am really attracted to you. Christ, you are a fag. Okay, well, we can share recipes if you like, Darlene.
No, wait, listen. I love your tits. I love them.
Good.
I want to fuck you.
Great, now we're getting somewhere. Not a chance.
Ha 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 ha!